Let's go. Off we go now.
Drunken
ghost!
Επιθυμώ το στρατόπεδο διατεταγμένο είναι αντιπέραν του καπιλάκης. Επιθυμώ τους φύλακες διαταξαμένους σε κάστους πάνω από 45 ώρες. Μάμα Θεέω, αποστήλατε έχετε φτάσει.
Looking for a fight, mercenary? You don't look quite as gutless as those pathetic Athenians.
Those pathetic Athenians seem to be a step ahead of you today.
They may have surprised us, but they're no match for our mighty warriors. Are you prepared to join the winning side?
I'll join you.
Good. We're glad to have your sword.
Ha!
girding your spear with the weak blood of the soldiers.
Let's go.
Bella.
Sandra!
Hup, hup! Yeah! Oh, oh, oh!
That's a big pig.
Yeah.
Held back to Daphne at the temple. Time for a ride.
That was too close.
hope no one notices me here.
Did you get lost?
Here. I killed your piggy for you.
You are skilled. Of that there is no doubt.
I have plenty of talents. Of that you can be sure.
Oh, is that so? Well, I look forward to putting them all to the test.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Many things. But first, to business. There are beasts that roam this world, but are not fully of it. They've been placed here by the gods as trials, as tests.
These beasts are creatures like any other. The world is full of mysteries, but not everything unexplained is ordained by the gods.
Perhaps before this is over, you will have a different opinion.
What exactly do you want me to do?
I want you to prove your worth in the eyes of Artemis, and hunt these creatures.
I don't need to prove my worth to anyone. Just tell me what's the reward.
With each pelt you return, I will grant you a boon from Artemis. If you are able to slay all the beasts, well, let's say your relationship with the daughters of Artemis will be forever changed.
All right, I'll do it. Now, just how many of these animals are there?
Artemis has laid out 8 trials, and you have already started the journey. Hunt down those that remain.
How will I recognize the creatures?
Oh, you'll know. Bring the pelts to me, I'll await your return with my sisters, the daughters of Artemis. I hope you don't make me wait too long to see your face again.
Thank you. I picked up your message on the board. What's happening?
The people have turned from Athena. Their loyalties have been stolen by false prophets.
Athena will sort it out, with her sword and shield.
I hope she will grant these worshippers wisdom instead. They're not being led by priests, but by bandits.
Bandits? Once pretending to be priests, you mean?
Exactly. They accost innocent people and demand their possessions as offerings. They're causing harm, and giving real priests a bad name.
And you're hoping I'll kill all the bandits?
You understand quickly. I need every last one to die.
I'll take care of it.
By Zeus, that's a relief.
Here. I can offer you a better life than this. Join me.
Thank you.
want last in this job.
That's enough. Last much longer. You have your own luck. Why won't you die? Thank you.
Ready to embark!
The commander is taking the helm!
Thank you. night, comrade.
Sorry. Years ago, on a bright night like this one, my old friend Karos and I were sailing to Samos. When we heard our names being sung out in the middle of the darkness, the song was so sweet. Not how to sing.
Don't tell me.
We've got a fight coming! I'm moving them! Bows ready! Ready arrows!
Come to the mark!
Ready your bow!
water.
It's a beautiful vessel. Should we stay this close?
Come on!
ship's damaged! Why at this? Everyone fire through!
Thank you.
the light! Shit! Dad! No! It's caught! A new day in Greece. I should be careful. High security here. Gotsk set fire out! Get it out! No, no! No! Damn it! Your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship with me.
Better stay hidden. Ride, Phobos!
Chills.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
By Zeus, thank you. Please, take this as a reward.
All in a day's work.
Επικαλούμεσαι, μάγκα, πολιώνυμα, πυρίπολε και τελετάρχα θεών πάτερη δε κελιέ, σκυπτούχε, κούρα τιμάτων, βοτριόκοσμε, οδηγέ των κομμών, ελθέ, μάγκα, μίστες υπρίων και χαρημένος, ει.
Ποιος εμέ περιπέσει.
Επικαλούμεσαι, μάγκα, πολιώνυμα, πυρίπολε και τελετάρχα θεών πάτερη δε κελιέ, σκυπτούχε, κούρε,
μάγκα,
βοτριώκος με οδηγέ των κομμών, ελθέ, μάγκα, μίστες υβρίων και χαρημένος, ει. Επικαλούμεσαι, μάγκα, πολιώνυμα, πυρίπολε και τελετάρχα θεών πάτερη δε κελιέ, σκυπτούχε, κούρε, δημάτων, βοτριώκος με οδηγέ των κομμών, ελθέ, μάγκα, μίστες υβρίων και χαρημένος.
Cassandra, get over here, you spineless jellyfish.
luck. If it isn't the Eagle Bearer herself. You got big since Kefalonia.
And you got old, Photios the dog's breath. Last time I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard. These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do. Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. A cushy job. Most days.
Once a mercenary, always a mercenary. It's a job you can never shake off.
Right you are. I'm learning that all the more now. Trouble goes and comes back twice.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
All right, I'll help you. But...
But what?
I haven't forgotten the old days. I owe you one, Photios. No reward necessary.
Ha! I thought I was getting soft.
So, I'm hunting priests. Where do I start?
Priests aren't used to thief business. They probably hid somewhere quiet. Check the caves west of here.
I wouldn't expect priests to be jewel thieves.
They didn't take the drachmi or the silver. They knew those sapphires were the most valuable things here. That's priest knowledge.
Come to think of it, I found a dead priest. He had a letter on him.
Well, slap me silly and call me Hermes. That's them, all right. Any clues?
It said something about going to Despina Fort to sell their loot. I'll head that way.
Thank you.
You left a note on the board. What's going on?
There are people who argue against the teaching of philosophy. Argue most violently.
Have you been attacked?
Oh, the occasional maltreatment is part of being a philosopher. But these followers of Ares, the questions I ask fly in the face of their twisted devotion. I fear they will kill me.
So you want me to provide protection?
Yes. Do we have a deal?
All right. I've got your back. My ship needs sailors like you. Join us.
That should be the last of them, Mystios. You're quite the warrior.
You're safe now.
Nicely done, my friend. Please, take this as thanks.
All in a day's work. Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me. Sail with me and put this life behind you. Hmm.
Ah, Mistios, well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me. I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well-suited to help me.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes.
I hope I'm as feisty as you at your age.
I'm feistier now than I've ever been.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry, I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is Fokis. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon. Here. Is there something you need?
The war has brought this city to ruin. My earrings from this week were stolen in the night.
That's not surprising.
I'm sure the drachmi was taken by city bandits. Their leader urges them to prey on the Etera. He thinks we're defenseless.
So you want me to take it from the bandits?
That would be the plan.
I'm the one for the job.
Then I can rest easy.
Here. Need something, statesman?
I'm losing everything. Not only was my brother Alpinor murdered, but my whole political career is about to disappear too.
I know what it's like to lose family. Toughest thing you'll ever face in your life.
Alpinor was a kind and wealthy man. He financed my love for politics and protected me from harm. And now he's gone. I risk losing everything I have left.
Is there something I can do?
Ever since my brother disappeared, bandits have been attacking me. They're after the family fortune, and I'm left defenseless. If they take the money from me, then I can't continue my political career.
And you want me to kill all the bandits?
Exactly. None should be left alive.
I'm the one for the job.
Thank you. Please be discreet.
Leave it to me.
Here to you. Thank you. Good day to you. What do you need? If you need anything else.
Go to port. A man named Barnabas is hiring sailors for my crew. Here, stranger. Need anything from a mercenary?
I bound a terrible curse to a lead tablet under the moon days past, but it has not taken effect.
Are you sure you did it right?
I have said a man must die, and so he must. The bandits have taken my tablet for themselves. How can I complete my curse now?
And you're hoping I'll kill all the bandits?
Yes, Mystios. Each of them must die.
I'll help you.
There's a lot riding on this.
Leave it to me.
They'll be watching for me.
Ah! You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
I knew the gods intended us to meet. Please, take this.
That'll do.